More news tonight. The tough economy means tough times for families all across the metro.
And some are seeking help from social services for the first time in their lives. KMBC 9's Jere Gish live with how one group is trying to help. Jere?
Larry and Laura, when you go out to the gas station and gas costs $3.63 a gallon, when you go to the grocery store and it seems like food prices keep going up, even the small decisions you make about how you spend your money can be very important. And if you're worried about maybe losing your house, even more so. One local group that helps people with transitional housing and financial planning is getting more and more calls for help.
With the price of gas and just, you know, grocery-wise, and very tough.
Gwen Perez is working to get back on her feet. A single mom with two young kids, she's studying for a GED. And she's doing it here at an apartment provided by Hillcrest Transitional Housing. She's not alone.
There is a tsunami of need coming our way in terms of these families that are going to be needing help.
Along with a rent-free apartment, Hillcrest provides food and other resources during a resident's 90-day stay in the program. Every Hillcrest site has a waiting list.
We are actually starting to see families that have never accessed social services before.
I have twice as many phone calls, people just asking about, I'm, you know, going to get evicted, I'm staring at foreclosure papers in 30, 60 days, what can you help me do?
Hillcrest is expanding its housing all across the metro. They're even getting calls for people they have to refer to other agencies.
We've gotten some calls from people thinking that we possibly might be able to help them save their home by giving them financial resources. Unfortunately, that's not really what our program is geared to.
The program is designed to help people like Gwen, who has changed her spending habits.
Before, I could go and just spend money on anything and everything.
And sees a better future ahead.
Hopefully do some, you know, some schooling and get a better paying job with it being so tough out there.
Now, you do have to apply and be accepted into the Hillcrest program, but it has been very successful, not only in helping people get housing, but also really to bring stability back into their lives. It's something a lot of people are looking for as they try to make ends meet. Reporting live in Kansas City, Jere Gish, KMC 9 News. Laura.
Jere, thank you. And this Saturday, a walk for the homeless will be held in four different counties around the metro to raise money for Hillcrest Transitional Housing. For more information, go to our website, KMBC.com, and look under News Links.